My definition of sexy is very different from men's definition of sexy. Sexy to men is like long, baboon, long, flowy hair, and it's such a stereotype. But to me, sexy is a woman who's bold and confident enough to rock a shortcut. That to me, just confidence is sexy. Just being yourself and being comfortable in your own skin is sexy. So in that sense of the term, yeah, I feel I'm sexy because I'm comfortable and confident. If you are a young writer, producer, artist coming into the industry, I would definitely tell you to not to give up, you know, don't give up, because it just may not be your time. And if the passion was laid, if the passion is pure and not motivated by external factors, then your time will come. In 5 years, I would still love to be loving music then. I pray that I'm not jaded by the industry, because there's so much you have to deal with to remain successful. And, you know, I want it to be as pure as it was day one, 12 years old, you know, 6 years old. I want it to feel like that all the time. Because every day I wake up, I'm like, it's playtime. You know, let's go. This is fun. So I just hope to be happy doing it in 5 years.